Hey love, so today we're gonna do a nice peachy look. Luna has joined us per usual. I have kind of an idea of what I want to do. I want to try full freckles today. I've never done it. We'll see, but we're just going to jump in. Before we do, please subscribe if you have not already. I upload videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday here on my channel. Let's get into it. First, we are going to prime with the Revolution Pore Blur Primer, just on the cheeks. I have already primed my nose with the CoverFX Mattifying Primer, put eye cream on my under eyes, and primed my lids with the Urban Decay Anti-Aging Primer Potion, and I've moisturized. All right, now we're gonna do foundation. I'm sorry, I'm a creature of habit, and I'm sorry that I have to always use this, but I'm gonna use F1 and 0.5 in the Revolution Conceal and Define. My ride or die. I bought these guys forever ago and I still have not used them. So we are gonna try these out. These are the Fast Base Concealers from Revolution. I have one to contour, which I think I got C11, C0.5, and C1. So I'll probably mix these. I'm just gonna use my Physician's Formula Mineral Correcting Powder in Translucent. Set my under eyes. I'm gonna do my brows really quick. This is the Brow Boss from ColourPop in Blonde. I'm gonna go ahead and contour. We'll finish contouring. I'm going to use this guy, the Imogenation and Revolution Contour Palette. I'm gonna go ahead and do blush. This is the Revolution Peachy Pink Kisses blush. We are peachy pinky. Yeah. I'm gonna pop on a little bit of this lip conditioner. I haven't even used this yet either. We're gonna start with the Creepy Cute palette from Strobe Cosmetics. And we're gonna go in with Third Eye. I'm breaking this pretty low on the lower lash line. Now we're gonna go into the Sultry palette and use a little bit of Bloom. I'm gonna go back in with that white concealer and I'm just gonna use a flat little brush. Beauty People's, what are these even called? They're Flash Fix Pearl Pigment Packs. I'll make sure to link them down below because they are a little bit hard to find, but they are so beautiful. I own all of them. I'm obsessed. And this one is in Sugar Lay. Like, look at that. Unreal. I think I want to deepen the outer V just a tiny, tiny bit. So I'm going to mix the Twig right here with a tiny, tiny bit of Dystopian right here. We are gonna pop on a wing. I'm gonna use Physician's Formula Eye Booster Pen and Ultra Black per usual. You. littlest bit on the outer corner of a dark liner. I can't find my swerve liner. So we're gonna use DTLA, which is a navy blue. Might just be a little bit of something different. All right, normally I would not show you mascara, but I just got the new ColourPop mascara, so I'm super excited to try them. I think we're just gonna use the basic black one today though, because we've got so much peach going on, but they do come in all sorts of colors. Once I get a feel for this mascara, I will do a full review, but I really wanna give you a full review instead of just a first impression. But this way you're kind of getting both. The packaging is so cute. Look at this. And I really think that the wand's gonna be a good one. It looks like my type of wand. So let's do this, I'm excited. I feel like it's really grabbing my lashes, which is nice. Ooh, it really, really separates. And I feel like it really lengthens. You can see it right there. It's not near as bold as the Revolution mascara that I'm normally wearing, but I'm thinking, like, knowing me, you know how I always have to have two of everything? Two mascaras, two foundations, always. I feel like this one's gonna be a perfect match with that one, or a great mascara for days where I'm wearing barely any makeup, because I feel like it really defines them, makes them look fluffy. It's just not as bold. Ooh, I like it, you guys. I really, really do. I think we're gonna try these lashes today. I have worn one pair of these foaming lashes from Shop Miss A and I'm in love. This one is in Jean. They are so fluffy. They are $1.55. I am crazy obsessed. So we're gonna pop these on. Anyway, I'm gonna pop those on. I'll be right back. Okay, I decided to add just a little more glitter before I put on my lashes. I'm sorry. So I just wanna put a little bit of this Urban Decay Heavy Metal Glitter Liner on my lid. I put it on this one and I feel like it just kind of helps with the shape a little more. So I'm just literally taking it like along the line. And then also tapping it on all over just to add a little bit more shine. Okay, we're gonna highlight the inner corner. I'm just gonna go back in and use that same white highlight and just really pack it on right here. Okay, I'm a little nervous for this because I have never done faux freckles, but I kind of want to try because I feel like it would be really cute with this look that I'm doing. So we're gonna give it a go. I don't know. I've seen people use toothbrushes. I've seen them just use brow pencils. I've seen them use spoolies. So many things, just eyeshadow. So I'm just gonna go for it. I'm gonna try a few different things and we're gonna see what happens. I'm a little nervous. I'm gonna start with what I think is gonna be the darkest thing I'm gonna use. This is a broken ColourPop brow pencil. This is in Honey Blonde. I'm gonna start with this guy. I'm just gonna go. Those are kind of bold, but that's okay. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and tap over that a little bit. Cute. Like they definitely look fake, but it's kind of cute, you know? I think that's enough. I think that's good. I'm gonna go ahead and spray it down with this Too Faced 3-in-1 replenishing primer and setting spray. We're gonna use this Revolution lip liner in Thou. I'm just gonna give it a go. It's kind of a darker nude. And the lip we're gonna do today, I think, is Skin Tight by Jeffree Star. I need strobe glow. I was going to not do it, but I think we need just the tiniest bit of strobe glow. What was life like before Strobe Globe? Like, I just don't even know. I just don't even know. All right, love, so this is the completed look. I hope you guys liked it. Honestly, I really, really like it, which is nice. Because I've done so many videos where, like, I focus on what I'm using, and I'm trying to just focus on the looks that I want to create. And I kind of just had this peachy, glowy look in my head, and I decided to go for it. So I had a lot of fun creating this look today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Always continue to let me know what palettes and what kind of looks you want to see here on my channel. I've been trying to do kind of a balance of neutral and more colorful because I want there to be something for everyone. But of course, just let me know down below in the comments as always, everything that you want to see. All right, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you soon. Bye. Really tap off my brush and I'm living. Look at those lashes. Holy crap, you guys. Never. Ooh, glow. Ooh, glow. Ooh.